Welcome to Retro Crisis. Here's another quick shader preset update for Retro Crisis GDV NTSC CRT shader preset pack. I've now included a clean variant for my Mega Drive preset, which has a much sharper image. The older Mega Drive preset is still available, but has been renamed to Mega Drive Dirty. If you'd like to learn how to install this pack, please check the video guide linked in the description below. Anyway, here's a quick showcase of Retro Crisis GDV NTSC Mega Drive Clean.
Thank you. Yeah!